I'm you, at least you from the future. I'm a clone. Clone, sent back to save your life. But because of time travel, well, it's kind of weird and wild, but I will start to appear to look even closer resembled to what you do today. Only my jacket will change. Why? Well, just because it's time-proof. Don't ask me how. But how? I'm not gonna answer that one, but I will tell you how I'm gonna save your life. I'm gonna give you some of my soul energy. Then why bother saving me when they already have me in the future, which is you? Well, mostly because I'm a clone. It's just, I was meant to give my life, because you're the one who gave me my life. It's kind of weird, but it's the least I can do for letting me live.
Before I do this, something I want to know. Who took your soul energy?
Well, I guess I won't be able to stop you.
It was a monster. Sir, a monster that looks human but isn't. It's still sucking on my soul energy. I'm sure as soon as you give me yours, the monster will suffer pain. Much worse than this.
This will work.
Yes. But unfortunately, you have to give up your life.
It's okay. Maybe you can help make the future better.
Mysteries are mysteries. I guess giving me a soul energy must have altered my appearance to look like he did. Originally. Time travel. It's such a flash.
We are young! We are strong! We're not looking for where we belong! We're not cool! We are-